This is Cooking with Needles.
Hi, I'm Sharon Needles. Today, I want to introduce you to my very special guest, my good friend and breakout star of season 3 of RuPaul's Drag Race, Delta Work is here.
Hey, Sharon.
Hey, girl, you look fat, you look fabulous, but most importantly, you look famished.
I'm starving. I think we should get to cooking.
Let's dive right in. Now, I can't speak for you, Delta, but before I was a bona fide multimillionaire, A-list celebrity, I lived solely on one food product only.
Top Ramen?
That's right, Top Ramen. Now, do they make a bottom ramen? Ramen can be eaten so many different ways. You can get really inventive with things you... Wait. Today, I'm going to make a Thai-inspired ramen noodle recipe. And what you're gonna wanna have is a carrot, a cucumber, peanut butter, and peanuts.
Huh?
First, we're just gonna cook our ramen, just as the package says, on high for 3 minutes in the microwave. Now, for some recipes, I like to break up the ramen noodles, but for this one, we're gonna leave them long for that true pad Thai experience. Now, Thailand is known to have some of the most unspookable ladyboys in the world. Poor people are really gonna like this. We're gonna use our peanut butter. We're gonna use the chunky peanut butter.
Yes.
Now, if you could grab me a...
Oh, no, I don't like wasting. I don't wanna wash dishes.
Oh, yeah, just... Oh, that's
put it in
great.
There. Yeah,
that's
that
hands-on.
Sure.
And we're just gonna add that mixture. Now, you could do this on a burner if you wanted.
Okay.
But we're doing this old school.
Should we smash up these peanuts, you think, just to make it a little chunkier?
Right, right. Unfortunately, I don't have a smasher, and I don't really want to use my shoe. If you could just find something to getting your anger issues out. We're gonna cut up our carrot and our cucumber.
You have a knife?
Oh, of course I do.
There you go.
And we're just gonna cut those into flanks.
Oh, you like that chunky.
My alcoholism makes me sweat.
This is like good for like a weight loss program as well?
I don't want you to lose weight.
Oh, you don't?
No, I like you pretty and round. Just to give this peanut sauce a little flavor, we're gonna go ahead and use that oriental flavor because this is a Thai-inspired dish. Oh, I think our noodles are done.
Oh, our noodles are done.
So we're just gonna pour our Thai peanut sauce right over those. If one drop of this gets on my capizios, I've had it officially. And now we're just gonna use our cubed cucumber.
That's so pretty, and it's colorful.
It brings out all the colors of the holiday. We have the green, we have that decaying beige color of the noodles. You get the nut, the kind of saltiness from the packet.
I can actually feel the nut burst in my mouth.
Under $5, under 5 minutes. You know, I really think this wraps up the end of a perfect meal. Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sharon Needles.
And I'm Delta Work.
And as always, follow Wow Presents. Like or hate my recipes? Tell me at Sharon Needles.